today. I like you see guys on this video.
Yeah, I think that'll be a nice, just a good way to wrap it up.
Call it in.
Lenny will take it home. Bongo. Yeah.
From Dublin, Ireland, on the banjo, the mandolin, and the fiddle, Jerry O'Connor, ladies and gentlemen. From Los Angeles, California, piano, accordion, harmonium, and general mayhem, Arnold Scheierbaum. Also from Los Angeles, California, on the percussion, Lenny Castro. Stockholm, Sweden, Mats Fester on the nickel harpa and the mandola. My name is Joe Bonamassa. Thank you very much for your time.
We're in beautiful Vienna right now. At one time, this was the center of the music scene, many, many years ago. On our way to do a sound check, make sure that everything is working properly, tuned, and ready to go. And it's great that it's going to be recorded and put on DVD. An incredible celebration of music, of history, of time, of friendship. I think it's going to be really cool. It's going to be really cool.
The Vienna Opera House is a super special event. I mean, it's a super incredible opera house. You know, with Black Country Communion, we did a DVD and showed them traveling around Europe. This is one concert that you're going to see in one performance, and hopefully it's a good one. You know, it's tonight. So we don't know. Anything could happen. But hopefully it's a good performance, and we haven't wasted hundreds of thousands of dollars up to this point.
Joe came to me and talked to me about doing the acoustic show. I thought it was a great idea because everybody had said to me over the years, I love the acoustic part of Joe's show. It's like the greatest part. Why doesn't he do more of it? And he only does one song. And everyone's always said, I want to see more of that. And about a year ago, Joe came to me and asked me and said, hey, let's do this. And I thought it was a great idea. And then it was in October that we were starting to get serious about this, and we had to figure out a venue to do this. And in thinking it through, we thought about the Vienna Opera House because the idea of being, you know, a true prodigy musician, coming out acoustically, totally naked, behind just a guitar, would be something that should be in a very special venue like the Vienna Opera House, where some of the great composers of all time have come out of Vienna, the history of music. We thought it would be a great place. And so we came here, we got the Vienna Opera House, they invited us, which was something really special, and something I think is going to make a lot of great history.
When we showed up a week ago, I mean, the film date is exactly a week after we started, you know, rehearsing, essentially. You know, show up on a Monday, start on a Tuesday. Week later, you're in the, you know, after three rehearsals and three gigs, we're doing this for real. And it's just a wonderful feeling, you know, and I think we pulled it off. And I think it's one of the coolest things, if not the coolest thing I've ever done. And I hope my fans agree, because I'd really love to do it again. Really love to do it again. Does your battery ever f***ing run out?
Yeah.